Today I will discuss about the three most important terms of genetics, genome, genotype and gene pool. First one is genome. The genetic complement of an individual. All the traits in an individual that are being controlled by its DNA or chromosome that make its genome. Let's suppose we have thousands of characters. We all are different from one another. But if we take only single individual and extract its genome and study their all characters, that make its genome. Single individual's genetic complement is called its genome. Same term next used is genotype. Genotype is the genetic complement of It is genetic complement for a single trait. Genotype for individual, genome for individual, but genotype is for single trait. Let's suppose red color of the flower, if encoded by RR, dominant or RR, heterozygous condition, it is its genotype. So genome, whole set of traits controlled by DNA is genome for a single individual. But if we take only one trait and make its genetic complement and study its genetic complement, that is called its genotype. So genotype, genome for individual, genotype for a single trait. Third term is gene pool. Genetic complement, all the genes or alleles for in an population for all traits. It means the gene pool term is used for a population. Genome for individuals, genotype for single trait, and all the genetic complement present in a specific population that make its gene pool. Let's suppose I give single example. The European people have more blue eyes as compared to Asian people that have black eyes. That because those populations have more gene for blue eyes, but the Asian peoples has more genes for black eyes. That's why the height and all other, the color, all other traits in a specific populations are different from other population. That's why the genetic complement would also be different from one and each other. So genome is for individual, genotype for a trait, and gene pool for a population. That's all.